Last year, my doctor told me I was going deaf. Haven't heard from him since.